Pastor, did you hear about that invisible man that married the invisible woman?
No, I can't say that I have.
No kids won't let you look at either.
Well, you hear about the two hydrogen atoms walking to a bar. One says, I've lost my electron. The other says, are you sure? The perfect wise, yes, I'm positive.
You don't really, I think it's time. It's been some miles.
All right, what one do you think you're going to pick for the old West Coast?
The classic. Now, you may not understand this over on the East Coast, the West Coast, but out here in downtown Boulder. We know how to spin. So let's spin right now.
At the hop. Play it, baby.
Guys, turn to the gal you brought, and here's a toast to her.
I don't want to sit next to you.
Thanks, Brooklyn. One says guys, one says gals. Am I taking it too fast? Do I need to slow down a little bit?
For the guys, maybe.
Yeah, you got it. The one who says that says guys, we want you gals. Pull out one of the little trivia questions in the baggie, and you ask that to a lady at the table. I knew that.
Yeah, you're not on my floor.
empty now. I'm saying. Thank you. very much.
Yes.
Thank you. Thank you very much. But I'm a finished carpenter. at Oregon State University. Not at Westview Harbor, right here at this church, 24 years ago. We have five wonderful adopted children. And we live on a farm here in Washington.
Wow, Elvis, that's amazing. You could knock me over with a feather.
Yes, Lauren, I noticed there wasn't much to you.
Personal question. Why do you shake your leg when you're singing?
Well, Laura, not too many people know that I had open heart surgery. They were experimenting with a lot of different techniques back then. And one of them was to use a muscle from my leg to repair my damaged heart. So whenever my heart gets to racing, it causes my leg to pass.
Just being close to you makes my heart race.
Thank you, Lauren. Thank you very much.
This has been quite the revelation tonight, Elvis.
Would. Oh, sorry, Lauren. Get a little slipped up there. I'm not sure who I am anymore. It was any display, but there's something I need to say before I go.
Sure, Elvis. Say it.
Let's leave Wanna be up there? Wanna be Roger? He's kind of trying to imitate the real thing, if you know what I mean.
We have the young Elvis, and we have the old Elvis.
This couple? That couple? I think it's down to those. So let's do a final one this, alright? One,